Hi, my name is Mik Richardson. I'm one of the artists involved with Marwell Zoo's Zebby Zebra's 2016 portrait. This is my zebra, which I've been asked to paint. It's for the Warner Goodman group for their law firm. He is a judge. He's designed in the red judge cape, and inside him he's got two pockets, he's got a mallet and his book of law, as well as all the typecast items that you would normally get for a judge that you see on telly or in a law court. Working in this space has been brilliant. It's really nice, really airy, nice and warm, t-shirt weather still. Really good. The people that come in, the public, it's always nice to talk to them. I'm a northerner and I'll talk to anybody. Whether they thought I've been nice is another thing, because I just talk. The same with the other artists. They have been absolutely fabulous. It's been really nice to talk with them, meet new people, especially as I'm from a few hundred miles away, so it's nice that we have a kindred spirit type of feel.